boost ng immune system for the family and as well as sa mga loved ones natin. Inhalation, steam inhalation, or sa Bisaya, tuob ba? And hi guys, Cykaniki here. Welcome back to this channel. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for being here. If you're new, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. So today, marami tayong gagawin at nagawa na. I'm going to show to you around kung ano pang mga gagawin ko. Meron akong ginagawa mga DIY na tea, and then yun nga, yung steam inhalation, or sa Bisaya, tuob ba? And it really helps boost ng immune system for the family and as well as sa mga loved ones natin, especially in this time of pandemic. Mag-general cleaning tayo and I'm going to walk you through the whole day, like yung mga ginagawa ko na mga boost ng immune system for the family and as well as sa mga loved ones natin. And right now I'm facing a lot of kalat. Yan, I will be cleaning this today. And ito. And yan, grabe, ang kalat. Ito ang pinakamakalat. And I will be cleaning. And then hopefully I will be able to make videos for you as well. And while cleaning here guys, siniset ko yung, hindi naman siniset. I'm waiting for the toilet bowl to be clean. Nilagyan ko siya ng tuff. Ang galing pala ng tuff na, ano ba yun? T-U-F. Kunin ko nga guys ah. Ito siya guys, itong TOFF Tough, ano ba to, with killer virus hospital grade formula. Na-shock ako kasi ang dami ko ng mga na-try na panglinis sa toilet and hindi talaga siya gaano nakatanggal ng mga stain, and was so happy because someone recommended this to me na maganda daw. So, sabi ko kasi nawala na ako ng ano, I lose hope kasi marami pa rin mga stain sa bowl mismo ng CR namin. So, I decided, sige nga, try ko to. So, bumili ako. May kamahalan nga lang. Nabili lang namin sa store. It's 290. And I was so happy kasi binabad ko lang siya ng 5 minutes. And then, pag ganun ko sa stain, wow, diretso. Nakuha siya agad. And, ay, nakunan yung ano ko. Para bang merong big chunk na tanggal sa aking chest, and I'm super happy. I'm good. So for the ingredients of steam inhalation process guys, you need to have 7 leaves of oregano and 1 inch nito for our ginger and salt. Then let it boil yung oregano, ginger, and a little bit of salt.
So for my extreme tube experience, I tried combining it with my must-have trusted home remedy na Efficascent Extreme. And I just added 4 tablespoons for this. You know what? The menthol of this really improves or declog my airways. Super ganda, maluwag ang paghinga mo. And the lavender scent, sobra. It's so relaxing and it really makes me sleepy.
So guys, ito yung ano, mag-ano kayo ng kumot. Yan. And ready na kayo. I'm inside na sa kumot. Tapos, it's advisable na 10 minutes. Pero, kanina, ano lang kami yung kids ko, 3 minutes lang. 5 minutes yung sa asawa ko, and then ako yung nakatapos na. 5 minutes.
May nagtuob. Mauna ni. Singot, singot! Grabe yung ano pawis guys, oh.
And this is also sharing to you the benefits of tuob or steam inhalation. And we do this twice a day.
Yeah, it feels really, really good.
After that, I'm checking the ingredients for my tea.
Madligikan, madligikan. Uy, hi! Uy, ito doon. Hello, kapas-pas mo lakam.
Kasi kong lakam.
Ang bilis. Grabe, paspasa mo lakam, guys.
Itin!
Ano mo na siya? Itin!
Still practicing for this project, and guess what? Someone gave us this awesome, yummy ulam. It's Valerie's birthday. Happy birthday, Valerie!